वेलकम बैक टू कैडकैम ट्यूटोरियल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्केच बाइक फ्रंट व्हील डिस्क। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। सेलेक्ट राइट प्लेन स्केच। नाउ सेलेक्ट लाइन एंड स्टार्ट टू ड्रॉ। Now exit from the line and select spline and connect one end to another end. Now exit from the spline. Now we will assign dimension. Select 8 mm. This one also keep 8 mm. The vertical distance select 33 mm. And distance from one end to this end select 30 mm, and this one select 3 mm. Okay, now select this spline, select this line, choose vertical and select this axis, select horizontal. Now, okay, this looks better. Now select, go to feature, select revolver boss. Select this as a axis. Now this body going to create, select okay. Now choose first active or now we will choose fillet, select 1 mm and select inside surface. Okay, now choose chamfer and select here distance and keep distance 1/2 mm and select this outer surface, this surface, or change distance 2 and 1. Select OK. Now this is the main. Now select right plane, sketch, select normal. Now choose a line and start from midpoint. Go to upward, disconnect the line and select again a line up to this end, exit. And choose spline and connect from one end to this end and exit from the spline. Now assign dimension, select 10 mm, select inside 15 mm, and this smaller one keep 10 mm. Okay, now select this spline, select this box, choose vertical, select this arrow, select horizontal. Okay, now go to feature, select revolve boss base and select this down line as a axis, select okay. Now this is the our bike front disc, almost one part going to be ready. Choose fillet, keep 2 mm and select inside radius. Okay, now this is the radius created. Now select this surface, sketch, normal. Now we will create one hole here, so select circle and draw a one hole just vertical to mid origin point. Now we will assign dimension, keep diameter 2 mm and distance from origin point keep 29 mm. Okay, and make sure that this center of the hole and origin point in same vertical position. Okay, now go to feature, select extruded cut and choose through all. We want to cut a hole through all, select OK. Now the hole is created for disc. Now choose circular pattern. Select this as a circle and we want to make 18 number of holes. Okay, now see the holes are created. Now we will make one revolve cut in this plane, in this body from inside. So let's select right plane, sketch, and select section view. Section view for right plane, select OK. Normal. Now we will make one inside cutout. So select a line and start from origin point. Up to this point, midpoint, and connect to origin point. Now exit from the line. Now select this line and choose make horizontal. Select dimension, select 10 mm, and this one keep 5 mm. Now go to feature, select revolve cut and select this line. Now it is going to cut from the inside, select OK. Now see, it is already cut from the inside. Now section view. So now this is our bike wheel front disc, all one side is ready. Now we will make it mirror. So just select front plane, choose mirror, select body and select the whole body, but make sure merge solid is unchecked in option. Okay, now this front disc is almost ready. Now we want to rotate it. See, the holes are parallel. We don't want this hole parallel to each other. We want to rotate 10 degrees. We will see in future when we will inserting bars or strips inside this. So we will do one thing, just go to insert. No, better first select axis, select top plane, right plane, and choose axis. This axis going to create, select OK. Now we created one middle axis. Now go to insert, feature, and select move copy. Now select this body. This body we want to rotate 10 degrees. And select rotate and select this axis and rotate 10 degrees. See the hole going to shift, select OK. Now select the, see the holes are not matched, it is shifted from the their original position 10 degrees. Now just hide this axis, and we want to combine these bodies. So go to insert feature, and there is one option combine, and select add and choose both the bodies, select OK. Now this both the bodies combined. Now we will assign material. So go to appearance, metal, and we will assign polished steel. Polished steel, yeah, it's looking very nice. This also nice, but it's, this is better. Now save it. This is the bike wheel front disc, and in our next tutorial we will insert the rods here, so don't forget to watch, and please subscribe our channel for more videos and more projects in SolidWorks. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Thanks for watching.